Next is Kate Adhar. Next is Eugene Aziz. At ang ating final question ay manggagaling kay Aina Medina ng Rise and Shine Pilipinas PTV.
Hi, good afternoon, Miss. You've always been tagged as one of the most beautiful faces in the industry. Pero ever po ba naka-experience din kayo ng disadvantage of being known for your beauty? Parang ganyan.
Well, ang disadvantage talaga niyan, I mean, to be honest, I realize it now at my age na para bang, syempre, all of us will age. Diba? So para bang minsan may parang pressure. May parang slight pressure. Na, syempre, when you're young, hindi naman yan forever. Kahit anong gawin mong derma, kahit anong gawin mong pagpa-beauty, you can't maintain your looks. So, we can't just rely on our looks. And that's not it. Kasi we're all gonna age, diba? So, parang, that's one thing. Another pressure is parang people na parang, especially us, let's say in social media, they see you like tumaba ka, nagkaedad ka, nagkalaylay, whatever. Mm-hmm. You know how people, especially now with the social media now, they bash you? Ay, tina mo, si Christina, ano na, gorse na. Yung mga ganon, alam mo yun, mga ganyan mga statement, di ba? Which talaga naman, talagang tatanda naman tayo lahat, di ba? So, we just have to, siguro, accept me kasi I accept whatever you know the Lord gives me, kung ano nangyayari, just be happy with yourself, be kind to yourself, be, you know, but you can't, I learned not to pressure myself. Of course, I take care of myself, I eat right, I go to my derma and you know and all that, but syempre I don't want to have that as my first priority na parang masistress na ako dahil ganun, so or what people will say, kasi usually it's also people worry about what people will say, diba? Usually ganun. But I don't want to worry about that. Like I said earlier, it's not gonna help you if you just keep worrying about all those things. Why worry? I mean, even if you worry, it's still gonna happen. So just be happy.
Thank you. And ngayon po kasi nauuso yung mga May-December love affair sa stories. In case lang may magandang project, may mga naiisip po ba kayong artists na gusto ko itong makawork?
Yun pala na ano nga, kanina yun ang question din nila kanina. Alam mo, wala akong naisip na artist in particular, but that sounds like a good story, ha? I'd watch that in Viva Max, no?
So, wala mo.
Yeah, I don't know, but there's a lot of good young actors. I mean, in Viva. I just don't know how young. I mean, you know, meron, di ba? Huwag naman teenager or whatever. But, ang daming mga good love. Well, sino ba yung mga young actors ng Viva ngayon? Can you name?
Marco Gumabao.
Oh, yes. Marco Gumabao is very good looking. This one.
Si Ian Lim.
Yes, si Ian Lim. Ang dami. Yan, si Ian Lim. Ang dami talaga, actually. So, I can't really say, but that sounds like a good storyline.
Thank you and congratulations.
Okay.
Thank you so much, Kate. This time,